Hello everybody, this is the unboxing of the SD Gundam World Heroes Sergeant Verde Buster Gundam, and I have the model kit from Canadian Gundam. Link is in the description below. This is by far my most anticipated model in this line. The Verde Buster is cool. The original SD from Destiny was very, very good. Oh, these plates are very, very dark. But having it as a police officer, it's a cool idea. And I really, really like how this thing looks. I don't know if it's gonna top the original, because the original, like I said, was very good. But you never know. And I mean, the stickers aren't terrible. There's enough. I like the symbol here. The gun. That's cool. And we got the instructions. Like, he's just badass, and he's gonna get these cool upgrades. And I think it's gonna be, like, other versions that are, like, more, grunts, I guess. But this is very cool. Very cool. Yeah, look over the motorcycle. So if you want to pick it up, click the link below to go to Canadian Gundam, and I'll see you in the next review.